motherland. I be with the gang. Tell them niggas I got all the hands. Blow a couple bands. I'm outstanding, you don't understand. Better get with the plan. Beat that pussy like a summer slam and dip like Killer Cam. Open the door, put me a wall. Sipping on slow, popping the Molly, two in a row. Take me to Lecky, I wanna dang, she wanna blow. My pussy wet, jet ski. I'm gonna wait, red ski. Niggas be off, they test me. I got a gun to bless me.
We don't be taking no nonsense. Niggas are stuck in the concrete, I'm salty.
My name is Rarity D99, Rarity Dias Akios, Industry Line, and I'm the owner and convener of the Street Souk. Street Souk is an urban streetwear convention for like young people, anyone interested in streetwear, to just pull up, you know, vibe, buy clothes, connect, network. The Street Souk started 2 years ago. This is just our third edition, and yeah, like, you know, I just decided to create a platform for upcoming and established streetwear brands to showcase their stuff, create the streetwear community in Nigeria and eventually in Africa, just building everything together and putting all of us together.
Gucci fleece, socks, hey, thought I need my lean with the rocks, hey, why she wearing panties if they drop, hey, I'ma swing like my moon, hey, swing, need that fanny, I get cold, hey, swing, new been date, new been ball. Never switched on my bro. Hey, counted a computer code. 25, my bro. All of my bro.
No, this is my first time actually.
What do you think about it?
I think it's a very great, a smart idea. It's very good for younger kids and younger fashion designers to come out and promote themselves and sell.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's a platform that they don't usually get, especially in Nigeria. So it's a good one. I think in the next couple years, I think it'll take over every, you know, fashion industry, especially in Nigeria.
Yeah, big rocks, big hits, plenty hoes, plenty cash.
My goal for this year is for everyone to experience something they've never experienced before, and also for like the rest of the world to know that we're pumping up in Nigeria. There's things happening here. The youth, we're many, we're not lazy, we're amazing, we're fire, and we're doing so much. And that's what this year is about.
Spiritual ginger. I
feel like it's one of the dopest places to showcase your, you know, as a brand, as a, you know, as a fashion enthusiast, you know. We could be in Japan one day, bro, for sure.
I love to see young people bring out their ideas, you know, through clothing, through fashion.
So basically, I think Street Souk gives young brands the platform and opportunity to showcase themselves and like put themselves out there. It's also a way of connecting with other brands, growing the streetwear culture in Nigeria.
Irriti, doing Street Souk. Street Souk is like one of the only platforms that creates a fair opportunity for brands in Nigeria. That's why I chose Street Souk.
Yeah, I just want to shout out to Powerhouse, man. They believed in the vision from early, from last year. They believed in the vision. They knew, you know, the African streetwear scene, Nigerian streetwear scene is onto something. So shout out to Powerhouse, man. A real one.
Get out of my way, I'm gonna get paid, y'all.